supersonic. Hello, my name is Alexey Horoshko and I am from InMove Skates, and in this video I will show you how to step on inline skates in the most effective way, and this is T-step. Let's take a look at the position for proper element execution. At first you should bend the boot of leading leg to outer side, then bend the knee on the same leg. And your sliding leg should be standing on the position of less 90 degrees. Let's try in motion. As you can see, I repeat all the rules together. It's crucial to keep the sliding leg in position of less 90 degrees. Now I will show a really useful preparatory exercise to learn T-stop faster. I'm standing in T-stop position, keeping my hands in front of me, removing almost 80% of the weight to the leading leg and pushing with a sliding foot. After me pushing, I'm keeping the balance and my stopping leg is following the leading leg. So what we already know about T-stop, how to do it correctly. First, you should bend the boot of leading leg. Second one, you should bend your knee in one line with your riding leg. Third, you should keep your sliding leg in position of less 90 degrees. Thanks for watching this video, I hope you really enjoyed it. Press likes, subscribe to our channel where you can find a lot of interesting videos. So, good luck and see you soon in next video.